our guest, Ukulele Band.
This first number was written in 1964, and it was a hit for a guy called Roger Miller.
To that.